Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Twin Enthusiasm. Today we're gonna cook some dumplings. So first of all, we have your two cups of flour, 3 spoons of oil, and these are our basic ingredients such as 3 spoon of sugar, 1 spoon of yeast, 1/4 teaspoon of
cardamom
powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Actually, this yeast you gotta mix with the milk, lukewarm milk. As you can see, my mom is adding all the rest of the ingredients except the yeast to the flour, which was mixed with oil. And the yeast you gotta add with milk, as I said earlier, and it requires an egg too. After mixing all the ingredients, we have to add the egg.
Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Twin Enthusiasm. Today we're gonna cook some dumplings. So first of all, we have your two cups of flour, 3 spoons of oil,
and these are our basic ingredients such as 3 spoons of sugar, 1 spoon of yeast, 1/4 teaspoon of
cardamom
powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Actually, this yeast you gotta mix with the milk, lukewarm milk. As you can see, my mom is adding all the rest of the ingredients except the yeast to the flour, which was mixed with oil. And the yeast you gotta add with milk, as I said earlier. As you can see, our dumpling is getting fried. Now you should make it into round shape, ball shape. Dumpling is usually ball shape, so. Yep, so now the frying is done, and you can top it with sugar or sugar syrup, anything you want to.